anything to the people who aren't subscribed yet, bro. We're 4 subscribers away from 200.
I don't know if I can say this on YouTube, so I'm not gonna say it. Okay, stop. Subscribe now before I go to your mom's house and I please her. If you don't subscribe, I'm gonna subscribe on her phone, one way or another. Subscribe now.
What happened to him right now? Where is he?
I don't know.
He's being a
sick little baby.
I don't know.
He's a sick little baby.
I don't know that.
It's disgusting.
She meant to say sick little baby.
Sick little baby, right?
He's a sick little baby.
He's been low-key throwing some shade on this taco.
Yeah, Tyler, what do you guys say about the taco, man?
We just said they're going to be good.
Straight from Mexico, bro. Come on now. All right, let's go.
First
hand reaction right here.
3.
Fat-ass taco.
2. 1.
Oh, you're covered. Okay, first bite.
These tacos?
Yeah.
Horrible.
Did you say?
They're the shittiest tacos I've ever had.
Are you serious? Get out! My taco! You don't like me! Get out of my head!
Get out of his head! Get out of his head!
You know what? I'm gonna have to take you somewhere.
S'mores.
Those chips were naughty. I should have bought some dick.
Jason dick.
Jason love.
We don't like you stuck? Yo!
You need help us.
If you want to tingle my balls a little bit, you can.
Okay.
What's up, guys? Welcome back. Cooking with the Hogs. Today we're cooking some s'mores. As you can see, we're about to add the chocolate.
This is from a special actor that we know of. He goes by the name of Jason Love right now.
These marshmallows are too big, bro.
Okay, that's what Jason Love said.
Make sure you motherfuckers come on my mouth, get!
His videos,
they're right.
They're just too out of control.
They're lame.
Can we have your opinion, sir?
There's not one single focus, you know?
Can we have an opinion?
I said.
Sir, I have a question.
Did you pray today? Because if you didn't, I'ma have to dig you down on some gangsta shit.
Let's see if your dog.
I didn't mean to kick your dog, bro. I'm sorry.
It's okay,
I'm
just
dying.
You
didn't really kick
him.
You're a cat.
Jason!
You know how you like squirted out? Yeah. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god.
No way.
You gotta put it on the fucking.
It's not good.
You gotta put it on the s'more.
Oh.
Hey, well, I heard.
How good,
if you eat,
how good is this?
Yeah, they're weird, right?
Wait.
I think it's just because it's
raw.
This is
raw.
He didn't.
Oh. The may side? Contain cancer.
Yeah, we're dying.
Yeah!
All right! I'm gonna do it. Yeah, no, do that.
Oh my god, why so big?
What do you want me to do?
I forgot to wash my hands.
Yo, Axel.
Yo, look at these dogs. This dog's being active.
Hey, it's always good to wash your hands, bro.
Straight into business.
Hey, man, what do you think about the s'mores, man?
Yeah, man.
Hey, man,
oh,
what do you
think
about this dick?
Yo, pose. Fucked up. Because how the fuck are we going to get it out?
Dude,
yo, stop. We're supposed to put like a paper thing so we can lift it up afterwards.
Wait, where? We can take him out of there.
Put the cracker on it and then we'll flip it out.
Hold on. Parchment paper.
I don't have that. You don't have that?
Yes, you do.
You definitely have that. Your
is
mom
it this
is.
One?
Let me see.
Yeah, it's that one.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
It says right there.
Tyler, it is.
Yeah. Look, it says right there, you dumb fuck.
You're retarded, bro.
Wait.
It's
so cute. This is the seal thing, man.
Press and seal.
Metal.
Yeah, parchment paper, bro. Oh, wait.
No, that's the cover.
Oh, that
cover.
Is the cover.
I think you're supposed to make
it. You're not. Tinfoil is used for turkey.
Yeah.
Are you dumb?
You never seen the tinfoil on the turkey?
Yo, what?
Check the TikTok.
Fuck.
Let's make the viral s'mores cookies. Start by laying down your graham crackers and adding your Hershey bars. Add your large marshmallows and your favorite cookie dough.
I bet you're talking too much.
Oven for 10 to 12 minutes.
Yeah, that shit does not look like that, bro.
10 to 12 minutes on my turn.
We'll be right back, guys.
And they're gone.
Pumpkin. Is it just that one?
No, I have more.
Is it
hot?
Yeah, it's hot.
Obviously, it's hot as shit.
Yo, are you dumb?
This is another look from the video.
Look at that. Definitely not from the video.
That's better than the video,
trust. That's actually kind of fast. Hey, stop it.
Oh, wait, did you just want me to stack this one on top too?
Oh.
Look, you guys
can help. So, guys, this is not the flip rice
tutorial.
Oh, it's going out the sides, man. Bro, it reminds me of your mom.
It reminds me of your grandma.
We put it in there, right? And, you know, I gotta use my secret juice, you know, the little...
Where's Tyler, bro? Tyler's been missing for like 20 minutes.
Alright, guys, hopefully he doesn't see us.
Get up. Bring it.
Whose meat is it? Is your meat?
No.
No,
I'm
trying
to keep
it like
this.
This
is meal, bro. I actually think this.
Ooh, just yogurt.
Eat anything.
Why do you have flan?
Are you saying because I'm Mexican?
No.
It's definitely because you're Mexican, bro.
That's racist. Hey, fool. It's the best flan in America. Don't play with them.
Hey, bro, can you talk American, please?
Well, hello there, folks. Today we're going to be trying
what's
this
up, bro?
Flan. That's what they call it in the beaner world, flan.
What are you putting on your tortilla?
The mayonnaise?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, bro.
Mayonnaise? Man, look at the turkey, man.
Usually I wouldn't judge you, but it's like... Why put it on a tortilla, you know?
On a tortilla
is outrageous. Bro, he doesn't dance with brown people, you don't get it?
Huh?
Suck it, juicy. Orangey goodness.
So yummy in your tummy.
All right, man. What are we thinking about Tyler and that mayonnaise on the tortilla, man?
That's some white people shit. I'm not gonna
lie. I don't know what was going on with that.
I was like, you know what that's like? Having tacos and running cheese on them, and they put nacho cheese on top of the fucking tacos.
Huh?
Crazy, bro.
Nacho cheese.
On huh?
Tacos.
Yo, ever heard of Charco, homies? The one and only website where you can watch beans, dark beans, and even blacker beans. Click here for more videos.